My work is only just beginning. Do you think you two alone can hope to stop me?
The Lord of the Rings War in the North has the goblins, the trolls, even the Black Riders. They've got the art direction down, the music, the graphics, but what's missing is its heart.
I don't like the sound of that.
The elements of the story hold up well with the rest of the Lord of the Rings lore. It's very technically proficient as a story. The level designs, though, are incredibly repetitious. They make this beautiful world, but they don't ever really let you explore it. The combat often feels sluggish. It's mostly hack and slash, and it's not as responsive as it should be. Boss battles go from extremely boring to very inventive and fun.
You should have fled Middle-earth with the rest of your cowardly kin while you still had the chance.
We flee from nothing, least of all you, lackey of Sauron.
The voice work does not deliver at all, and it really kind of breaks the feeling that this is part of the Lord of the Rings universe.
Yes, but you cannot be blamed.
The idea for the story is sound. They really know their lore, but they forget what makes the Lord of the Rings so good. These books were about ordinary people, the hobbits, being thrown into extraordinary situations.
You will do nothing. Your plots end here.
Instead of following the theme of the hobbits from Lord of the Rings, they emulate the relationship of Aragorn, Legolas, and Gimli, which is a good idea, but you don't get a sense of a friendship between these video game characters in the writing or in the acting. In a world full of rich history, you don't feel like these characters have any.
You haven't won anything here.
What made the Lord of the Rings so good isn't the evil forces of Sauron, the goblins, the trolls, or the evil figureheads, but the characters that were fighting the darkness. That's what made these books so good. The Lord of the Rings War in the North is a great idea for a game, but bad level design, mediocre acting, some weak writing, and more importantly, a lack of heart prevent it from being great. It just feels average, and we don't expect average from the Lord of the Rings. We give the Lord of the Rings War in the North 7 trolls out of 10. For in-game at MSNBC.com, I'm Todd Kenrick.